What is that?
A sandwich, Ollie style. Right, are we gonna get going, mate?
Already?
There's nothing to worry about today. The hard part's over.
You have not got Brody now, though, have I?
Yeah, it's all me. The whole thing is resting whether the joy will believe a single word that I've said.
Whether they do or not, you did so well.
Why did Damon do it? And why did he lie? I mean, he's made the whole case on Buster look made up.
Try it and calm down, mate.
No, it's Buster's turn today. I've got to sit and watch him lie through his teeth about what happened. I mean, he's fooled his whole family, so the random jury's gonna be no problem.
You can't control what Buster does. Or what the jury decide, just how you respond.
Well, how do I respond? I mean, you've already thrown away Brody's case, even after he stood there in front of everyone and told him exactly what happened.
None of this is fair, but whatever happens, it's almost over. Nothing will ever be this difficult again, okay? Promise.
Mr. Smith, why do boys such as Oliver Morgan attend football academies?
Well, they want to be stars, don't they? It takes a decent academy to make one and a coach who actually believes in them. I wanted to give them something to care about.
First and foremost, you made them care about you, though, didn't you? You exercised total control over their hopes and emotions, and you used this to your advantage and sexual gratification.
No.
Until one of them couldn't take it anymore.
Ollie's an attention-seeking liar.
Phone records. You bought Oliver Morgan a mobile phone, did you not?
Yeah. I knew his dad was a nutcase. I wanted to make sure he could contact me if anything kicked off at home.
Members of the jury, I'd like to read a text message sent from the defendant to Oliver Morgan on the 4th of August 2018 on his secret phone. Keep today just between me and you, kid, and you'll go far at this academy. Good lad. Mr. Smith, this sounds like blackmail.
It was a joke. I gave Ollie's name to a pro footy club, and if me other lads had found out, there'd be uproar.
You contacted Oliver Morgan on this phone hundreds of times.
I take pride in the relationships I have with them boys. Doesn't stop on the pitch. I wanted to see Ollie after academy hours because I knew he was going through so much at home and literally no one to talk to. It's lads like him that start hurting themselves because everything just gets built up. You want me to sit back and watch that happen?
And yet, he's accused you of serially molesting him. Your own son was prepared to lie under oath. Are you saying this is all part of a conspiracy?
Well, I've annoyed a few kids in my time. Kids that haven't made it and blame me. Well, now everybody else is jumping on the bandwagon. Payback for whatever I might have disagreed with them about long ago. Ollie's got in their heads.
Allegations of child abuse have been fabricated as payback for annoying people in the past. Is that your defense?
I believe you're turning down your own creation. Was it anchovy, pesto and peanut butter or something equally as disgusting?
I think we're going back in now. You okay?
I think they're leaving.
You know that stuff about
getting me a phone so I could talk to them if I had trouble at home. It sounded true.
But it's not.
Yeah, but I just sound like some emo kid who make up all sorts just for attention.
No, Ollie. Buster's answers were exactly what you would say if you were lying. Anyone can see that.
How long were you a part of the Buster Smith Academy?
A few months. Six, maybe.
And has Buster Smith ever made sexual approaches towards you?
Yes.
Sorry, are you saying that he did?
In Barcelona, Buster touched me.
We will take a short adjournment. Thank you.
Where do you think you're going?
I don't know. I don't know. I mean, he would have told me there is no way that this is true.
There are a lot of reasons why he might not have said anything.
Yeah, but he knew what I was dealing with, and he could...
No.
He must be lying like Damon, right? Maybe he thinks he's helping.
There's no way of knowing it until we hear what Imran's got to say.
I really hope he hasn't had the same experience as you. But anything he can add to strengthen the case can only be a good thing right now.
No, this isn't a good thing, not on any level. He's my best mate. Look, before I knew about Brody, I thought it was just me. I was on my own. Why would he sit there and watch me go through it without saying anything? He never said a word.